play. Alright, so we're doing the flood.
The flood.
That's a lot of water. Jesus. Well, this will be fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, depending on what they start us with.
What?
We'll start out on the road.
Huh?
Start out on the road, at least. I got gas. Well, so do you. Both got the same truck.
Yeah, but... And we got...
300.
Yeah, we're in that road in the top right section.
I got a... Holy shit, dude. That trailer is long.
Yep. It's the... cloaking, too.
Got... Fuck. That's the new truck, too.
There's a vehicle way out there on the island.
Huh?
There's a vehicle way on the island out there.
Oh, good God.
C-2255? Get to that exactly.
Island hopping?
The bottom, yeah, fuel in the bottom left. Lumber in the bottom right.
Our objective is right here.
Yeah, just right here. I hope that's the only fuel way over there.
And the only garage is way over there. And we have to unlock it.
Jesus.
So, we're gonna have to unlock it now. Like,
yeah, this is gonna be fun. I don't know if I want to drive this thing around. How much gas is it?
You got 350.
Well, I'm out of range for the other truck.
We have to take.
Yeah, this one's got a full tank of gas on it. What am I carrying?
Points.
Advanced. I don't know what I'm carrying. Doesn't give me a thingy telling me what I'm carrying. It says detached trailer, that's it.
It doesn't say fuel or
air. Doesn't say a thing. I don't get a little heads-up display for it. Well.
Let me,
Maybe I gotta start the new thing first, I don't know. See if that made a difference. Nope. Didn't change anything at all, no heads-up display. Oh well. Differential on...
I think...
All of those. Well, I guess I'll drive you in the road and see what I can see.
Go. So I can switch trucks.
What's our first cloak at?
Oh, you only get one. And there's the other one.
Hmm?
How much gas do you have?
A full tank.
Of?
350.
We're probably both gonna need.
That's right, we can't change anything on until we get to the garage. Keep getting that.
Yep.
Well, the first cloak's to the right. I don't know if I want to go for the cloaks just yet, because I don't even have off-road tires on this thing, really. Doesn't look like it.
Sort of.
No, it looks like road tires. A little bit of off-road, but not much.
I'll get the same truck as you.
I'll stay on the road for now.
Oh god, I'm stuck in a rut. Oh. We gotta get these 4 points to that thing way out there.
Way out in the corner, yeah.
This truck is bouncy as shit.
I'm not having much problem.
It'll fucking...
You're in the blue truck, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm not having bouncing issues. There's the end of the road right there.
Oh,
that's
damn.
A lot of water.
All-wheel drive, E, on, okay.
Oh my god. This is gonna wait. Can we even cross here?
I don't know.
Oh, Jesus, that is a crap ton of water.
There's a cloak to our right.
Yeah, is that one?
You can just detach your trailer and go after it if you will. Oh my god.
See what I mean?
Wow, this truck gets quick in reverse.
I don't know if I want to risk this or not. We gotta go across it either way.
What, the water? Yeah. Are we able to?
I don't know. Let's go in a little bit and see. How deep is this? Oh my god. Danger! Danger! It's not looking promising.
No?
Yeah, I'm at the danger level. That's not gonna work. Not here, anyway.
Watch out for your second trailer.
I know.
Ah, shit. Well...
Well, guess we'll try going right to that cloak, see if that helps.
All-wheel drive. Oh god.
It's not the best place to drive.
Well, if you're going after the... I don't know if I should follow you.
I need to set a waypoint for it so I know where I'm going. Yeah, strictly in front of me. Okay. Yeah, it's right here.
It is.
This thing drives pretty good on furlough.
Yeah, if we didn't have that second trailer on us.
Oop, now I'm bogging down.
Whoa.
Wow, I just automatically sunk right here. Yeah, my tires are already buried. Cloak's just teasing me now.
Yeah, if you can go.
I can't see my right tires.
Are you going?
I can't go. I'm stuck.
Oh, fuck. Well, let me get you out of
I have no tires on the right side. Except for my front one.
Shit.
Let's see if they can anything I latch onto.
Oh, I was trying to latch on, dude.
I have one here to the right. Let me see if that.
I can pull yourself all the way through.
I have a choice.
Go, 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 go. Yeah, we got it.
What's it look like?
And nothing.
That was a waste, but we need it for the achievement anyway.
Yeah. I'm gonna be pulling you out. I'm gonna be pulling you out rear end first.
Oh, my John.
Hold on. Alright, turn around. Oh!
Don't you get stuck too? Too late.
Don't worry. I got a tree next to me.
Well, I got trees here too, but nothing on my right side I can latch onto, I don't think. That was just a little bit out of my range over there. Yeah. I got one here.
Fuck. Following you is always a bad idea.
Yeah, don't do that. Ugh, it's like pure water down mud here. I can't get anywhere. Oop, there's one over there. Might still be able to get out of here.
Alright. You right there behind me?
I'm yanking myself around here.
Because I could have just latched onto the back of you and pulled you out with me.
Yeah, I might have a foothold now. Let me see. No, I don't.
Let me see. I can latch onto you right now if you don't move. You ready?
Yeah.
Alright, you ready? Don't do anything. Shit. Where are you?
Still sitting right here. Yep, you ain't even moving me yet. Heal, I should be alright. I think I'm good now.
Stop.
Detach.
Alright.
Yeah. It's all fine till I got in that little dip right there and it's nothing but mud. Oops, poor damage. Well, check me out. I will see another way I can cross. We're gonna have to attempt to cross right there, it looks like. Or we can go around to the left. See what's over there.
Let's go back down the road and see.
Follow that cush line to the left.
Yeah.
That's the only other option we got.
Yeah, well. I want to try something. Alright, follow me for a second.
It's over that way.
Huh?
It's over that way. I just expect the beginning.
Yeah, well, there's a cloak back that way, too. And I want to come over here where there's dry, semi-dry land. Here we go. Right about here. Oh, there's a mountain right here.
Yeah.
Watch out for that.
Mud hole right there. First I find the one rock that causes me issues.
Yeah. Alright. Fixing up. Stop and look at the map. Cloak.
Cloaking around here somewhere, I know.
Yeah, it's off to the right.
There's one to the left. I just saw that.
This way.
There's two around here. There's one to the right and one to the left.
Oh, three damage.
Let's see if I can cross over. There's too many trees over there, and see if I can go around this rock.
Ahead of you, so. Oh! That trailer's just packing on fucking weight.
Mm-hmm.
Dragging us down. Alright, there's the thing right here in front of me.
Yes, that one. I'm trying to get the one to the left, too.
So you're gonna go around through the woods right there?
It's kinda heavier over here, it looks like.
Hold on, I may need you to winch me out. I'm gonna go through it! I got it.
Ooh. See if I can get here to the left. Oh my god, some heavy woods. I don't know if I can get to it from here.
There might be woods in between here, so.
There's a bunch of woods right here. I might have to go back the other way.
Let's just wait on that, because we're gonna have to come back anyway. The cloak straight ahead over this way.
That one. There's one over there.
Oh, fuck.
Stop.
Yeah, I'm stuck. Let me try pulling myself forward first. because find me a tree that I can latch onto.
Oh, there's right. One. There's one up there. There's one
there.
There
we go.
You could just jam yourself up worse. It's kind of muddy down here too. Well, let's see. Yeah, some thick stuff. Alright, bad decision. I'm stuck.
Say, let's restart this.
Oh, we're gonna get stuck either way with this truck.
Yeah, but we don't have to take all the trailers.
I'm on the move again. Slowly.
Not me.
So there's another mud patch in front of me. Had decent tires. I'm trying to stand the light colored grass. There we go. One cloak. You're still back there. Help at all.
Really?
Yeah.
It's this big
since,
one down here.
Yeah, since we got that one back there by that mountain. So we're going over to this one. Directly to the right. And it's in a muddy section too. this road here. Looks like it might be out on an island or something.
Huh?
Might be on an island out there. Yes, on one of the islands. I'm already stuck again. Yeah, stay out of that dark grass if you can. Trailer here. Don't do that. This isn't working. I can't even reach myself out of this one. Forward, maybe? The option I got. It's not looking good for me over here. Hold on.
Oh, hey, a road.
Road. No. You're behind me. I can't get there.
Oh god. Rocks, save me.
Yeah, rocks.
Sure, my tire is facing. Can't.
Oh, I see it too.
They're facing the right way.
Oh, I am fucked.
Anything else I can latch on to? One way over there. Let's try that one. Man, this stuff is super thick over here, I swear. I'm not turning my front anywhere. Out of here. Almost. Whew. Looks like I'm free finally. That was a pain. So, yeah, everything else over here is mud. So we're gonna have to cross that water at some point.
Oh, God. I'm almost to this other cloak. And it's starting to get dark.
It's getting dark. Oh, don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Come on. No. And yet, I spin my tires even more. Latch onto something. Right there.
I'm gonna make it!
Nice, one of us is.
Got it.
Yeah, one butt hole just stuck in another.
Look where I'm at.
No. Yeah, there's nothing back there to help us.
See the road?
Yeah, it's right here in front of me, if I can get to it. It's on the other side of this mud.
Oh my god. I have to get back to the road so I can get back over there. Oh, I need you. Need to get to right there. Oh, you telling me I'm fucking stuck again?
Not the only one.
Oh, don't tell me.
I can't reverse, I can't move forward. I got a tree stuck against my front bumper almost. This one I can latch onto. Good. I almost had a half a tank of gas here too.
God damn. I'm barely making it from tree to tree.
Same here. I think I just ran out of trees.
Look behind you.
I need stuff in front of me. I just came from behind me. I was thinking I was gonna latch onto here. Just that one. I just had latched onto.
Oh, thank God I can pull onto that one now.
Progress. Alright, I'm on the move again. How many feet? To my left, if I can get over there. No, don't sink. No. Go. Catch. There we go.
That was ain't good.
Oh. I can't squeeze through these trees, can I?
No. Same problem as me. Sweet.
Let me through. Yeah. Uh oh, shit.
Almost ran into
that's some thick stuff. Maybe I can squeeze in.
Maybe I can squeeze in this. Come on, babies! Fuck.
Either I'm stuck or I can't fit. No, I'm stuck. I can't back up either. anything?
I'm on the road.
Still trying to get there.
How close are you?
I have no idea yet.
Why is my all-wheel drive off? I don't wonder I'm having such a hard time.
Mine's on, and I can't go anywhere.
Oh. Coming.
It's not a good idea if you want to come this way.
I'm following the road that way, so.
Road is where? Where am I? Yeah. It's right there in front of me, if I can just get to it.
Where? Hold on, I gotta find out. I gotta go left and around. Okay, hold on. I'll make it over there eventually.
I was making some progress. No, I just can't make any.
Give me a second. You said this road, this main road. Oh.
Hmm?
Oh, don't fucking tell me.
What? Yeah, keep going left. Keep going. Stay on that side.
Yeah, well, I have to get this fucking trailer that's dragging ass across these goddamn rocks.
Yeah, stay on that road eventually, you'll get to me.
Well, if I can see you, then I can, like...
I can't see the road from here, so... Unless... I don't know if you see me or not. When my headlights are on, you might. I don't know.
Well, I can see you from a good distance once I...
Let's get some latch on, too.
Just... This truck's only staying in first or second gear the whole way. Fuck, I got trees in the road. Come on, get over. Good.
I'm on move again. Slowly. No, don't stop.
Come on, get through there. Come on.
Crap. Whose idea was it to drive the stupid truck? Let's send him out in the middle of all the wood with no all-wheel tires. Yeah, off-road tires.
Hey, I see you. Are you coming?
I'm trying.
Hey, you're moving.
There's some winching at the moment. I'm in mud section, so...
Yeah, stay off the rocks.
Can't help it.
They look friendly, but they're not.
Yeah, I can't really make any more progress at this point.
You're stuck?
Yeah, there's nothing else to really latch on to here.
Oh, shit.
Nothing to my left, so.
How close do I need to be?
Hold on. You got other ways to go. I don't know how safe it's going to be up in there. You're almost there.
I don't feel safe.
I think I feel. Doesn't help I got a tree right here against my bumper too, just for the most part. I can try pulling myself over there on the right side. That's the only other way I can go.
Ah, shit. Going downhill. Give me a second. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you should come this way.
I'm trying.
There you go.
There. There's no winch yet. There it is.
You're almost.
Come on, let me go. Yeah.
You free?
Yeah.
Alright.
Sitting down to half a tank of gas.
Oh, fuck.
Good, look at that.
Water.
And water. And I'm stuck.
and barely moving.
I'm stuck back here.
I'm spinning. Can you...
I'm stuck. I can't help you. I can't latch onto you anyway. You're out of my range. So I'll latch over there and see.
I'm locked. I'm stuck either way. I can't back up. Thanks.
I got momentum, so I'm trying to keep it going.
Yeah, well, I wish I could latch on.
Oh, look, the road ends here. Look at all this water. And it's flowing water, too, it looks like. And I'm about to get stuck again.